the Assistant Postmaster General franked the first letters to leave England for Scandinavia with no extra charge for airmail. From now on, it will be possible to save 24 hours on the previous times. Unfortunately, it was very foggy when this first plane left. Let's hope he won't deliver the letters in the wrong country.